Yo, check. Yo, it was so raw. Hype Fest was kicked off in 04. First track, pull the mic from the mixer and closed tour. For me in any case, and my lyrics weren't appropriate. They'd hope enough, discourage me enough until I'm over it. Cut my lips together, I was born to spit ferocious shit. If I made my return with Dario and stage and loading clips of verbal ammunition that's designed to tear the crowd apart. Was fled away, but I was found a half a rapper sound of dust. Yeah. Trying to fill us off, there was no one there to back us up. Screaming at the audience, you're all a bunch of faggot cunts. That's where it began, I guess we snapped because we had enough. A decade on, we're still spitting verbal blades to hack him up. Yeah. I never talk shit throughout school, I used to flip on kids. Yeah. I skater broke his nose, smash his mug against the cricket pitch. At 14, mum was playing Murray's mother had to ring the pigs. Expelled from my school for drug dealing, tried to slip my wrist.
Can't stop, cause I'm still a fiend. Got no remorse for the things I've done. I'm a loaded gun that they found at the scene. Still spitting bullets at your heart's time. Cause nothing has changed except the rules of the game. Living up to the name and taking what's mine.
Was a pretty decent kid until the new kid choked me out. Little did I know that new kid would change my chosen route. I hated that cunt, but we became best chaps. He got me listening to brutal shit, we listened to death rap. So I put aside my punk rock and picked up the pen. Threw the oversight clothes on, we skipping the trends. No dividends, so stole shit for riddance. And then I wrote shit that was so sick it would sicken my friends. Remember writing while in work breaks, holding my books. But nose and cunts would always lean over my shoulder to look. Remember the confused faces, what's going on? You seem like such a nice boy. You can tell me what's wrong, nothing's wrong. I write horror music, fuck off my case. Reminisce some more drinking and get the fuck off my face. You weren't even up to speak, man, this was the warm up. By 08 I was so obsessed I'd fully ignore sluts.
Can't stop, cause I'm still a fiend. Got no remorse for the things I've done. I'm a loaded gun that they found at the scene. So spitting bullets at your heart's time. Cause nothing has changed except the rules of the game.
Like in cabin when I flip a seven. I remember science class punching Brian's freckle face. He never ran his mouth and now it's wired by a metal brace. My pencil case contained a hash pipe and smoking cubicles. My friend knocked out Bradley, left him bleeding in the urine. All the usual they say when they tell me that they need a fix. From weed to speed I keep inside my locker just to feed the kids. Yeah. I've been a six in kindergarten known to be the meanest kid. I seem to fit in easily, instead I'd like to tease and hit a piece of shit. Even in my 20s never letting up. No. Key in cars vandalizing just to be a reckless cunt. Christmas day of 07 I caught out and out of rectum. I settle this, I show up every time, but yo, we never front. My rep was stuck in year 18. Trolley polar pages marked. Rarely was at school, and when I was high on getting drunk.
Can't stop, cause I'm still a fiend. Got no remorse for the things I've done. I'm a loaded gun that they found at the scene. Still spitting bullets at your heart's time. Cause nothing has changed except the rules of the game. Living up to the name and taking what's mine.
Fuck about a live show, but did it for kicks. And triple six shirts and church gigs to give them the shits. By accident, we didn't even know it was a Christian show. Till Maori Giants grilling us, we bailed very quickly, bro. Became a social retard, a goddamn hermit. I'd rather write than hit the clubs, but it was goddamn worth it. The two times it did go out ended in my swift removal. My friends getting sick of it, the shit isn't too cool. The first time we were on a bench in the garden, when this girl placed a glass next to me, I beg your pardon. Is what you should have said, so I got insanely mean and threw the glass out, I caused a craziest scene. The second time was worse, chilling with a bunch of drunk cunts. The dude was acting up, so we jumped the dumb cunt. We got kicked out, of course, but I couldn't hack it. The bouncer dragged me out as I was yelling, bald-headed faggot.
I can't stop, cause I'm still a fiend.